Miles Peterson, a man who had it all. Wealth, status.
Something's obscuring my vision.
What we call our community outreach. And this year we will feature our performing arts team.
One final announcement before we get our program underway. I'd like to remind you that our community outreach team is right here.
Password is. Password is.
BibleCon voice transmission locked and localized. Hello, Bible Man.
Hello, Karen, my computer wife.
Like, Daddy, to stop hurting Mommy.
Kyla, you've been a Christian long enough to know that talking to me might not stop your parents from arguing, but talking to God might not stop your parents from arguing.
All I know is I've been praying and praying, and nothing has changed. And then today, it all became clear. It feels like God doesn't even care.
It's the pedophile.
You've got to trust in the Lord, Kyla. God has a plan for you and your parents. And he might not stop your parents from arguing.
What a silly picture when he loses trust in Scripture. Where'd your faith went?
Good job on that song. That's a funny song.
Yo mama.
I believe the Bible with all my heart. And now, a word from my sponsor.
This program was made possible by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.
So long, shrimp!
Let's start again, right from the top. Eunice, reanalyze the battle scenario and compare with my digital testimony.
I'm not sure I understand.
That was supposed to be a joke, but it really wasn't that funny.
Ooh, he's looking fine. He's playing with your mind.
Sometimes something is so much of comedy gold that even a comedian can't make use of it, okay? It's rare, but this is one of those things.
You better be good, you better watch out, cause doubt is out.
Who brings the Bible man to his knees?
Shadow of doubt.
Your mind with doubt disease.
Shadow of doubt.
The inside of the box shows traces of minerals, which are harmless. However, once they become vapors, they can be introduced into the bloodstream by
and snort,
inhaling them. These vapors intensify the victim's
diabetes.
Bible quiz: which proverb tells us not to trust our feelings?
Proverbs
25.
I'm a 15-year-old girl. One is cyber.
Jesus will never leave us or forsake us or your parents.
Really?
Of course not!
My kids roam early.
Oh, my company!
I'm in the house!
Oh boy, here I go killing again.
You'll never get rid of me. As long as you live, you'll always find yourself battling your doubts. See ya.
But when in doubt, wipe it out.
OxyClean Laundry Stain Remover. It gets the tough stains.
Let's shut it down.
Good idea. Eunice, it's time to log off now.
Is cancelled until further notice.
Hi, kids. Sometimes it may feel like God doesn't hear our prayers, but the Bible promises that God doesn't hear our prayer.
It's over. Go home.